I wasn't feeling right. I think I was running a high fever.
He couldn't breathe.
I was circling the drain.
I told Dr. Liebman, I'll take him any way I can get him. Let's just not let him go. Dr. Liebman fought as hard as I did. And the both of us literally each had an ankle and pulled him out of the drain.
They literally saved my life, my wife, and Dr. Liebman.